You're early. Very early.
I have a bit of a problem.
What kind of a problem?
A problem you can fix. Come on.
Is that...
Yep.
Eva, what's a dead body doing in your boot?
Long story.
Right. Actually, no, a dead body requires some elaboration.
Well, something came up at work, and, you know, it's a dog-eat-dog word out there. And I ain't no shih tzu. I'm a wolf. A dingo, for being geographically precise.
You work in a cafe.
So? You don't know what it's like?
Is it someone I know?
Does it matter?
I'd prefer to know before I start seeing missing posters. It's a world of difference if it's your sister or my doctor. It's a small town, Eva. It could be someone's brother's best friend's sister.
Adam. Don't worry about the who, just worry about how to get rid of the who.
And why should I help you get rid of the who?
Because you are my friend.
I mean, that is true.
And do you owe me?
Wait, I owe you?
I babysat your dog last summer.
How is that? It isn't my dog, is it?
Dickhead, it's clearly a human.
It's not the dog groomer, is it? Eva, please don't tell me it's her.
Stop worrying, it's not.
She cuts his hair so well, and her wedding's coming up.
It doesn't matter who it is, they don't matter anymore. The less you know, the better.
Okay.
Are you going to help me? Adam?
Where to first?
Are you serious?
What?
Graveyard? This is the best you can come up with?
Yeah, it's where all the best dead people hang out. We just go in at night, dig a hole, chuck in the body, and wham! If anyone happens to find it, it's just another body in a field of dead bodies. Typical graveyard things.
It's too boring.
Boring?
Yes. Boring. And obvious.
What are you going for? Style points? Eva, this isn't fucking Tony Hawk Pro Skater 2. This is us trying to avoid jail time. One. The one and only. And if this was a video game, the studio would probably go bankrupt. Is this the Bathurst tip? Oh, I'm sorry. The Ophir Road Resource Recovery Centre? I was just inquiring about your services. Yes, I just wanted to ask about the anonymity?
Anonymity.
The privacy of your services. Say if a member of the public wanted to dispose of something, you know, bury it. What's the level of surveillance? Like, do you guys, like, check what it is, or are you just like, hey, chuck it in? What's my name?
Harry.
Harvey. Norman. I don't think the rubbish tip's gonna work.
You think?
Eva, maybe this is a sign. Maybe I'm not the right person for this job.
Yeah?
I just think... Well, I'm still not sure why I have to help you with this.
That's your property, right? That field?
My family's, yeah.
We can put it there.
Wait!
Thank you, Adam. You're really the best friend anyone could ask for.